I did this particular song that we're talking about, Living in High Definition, sitting in this little studio that I work at. I have to dwell on the artist, you know, and because George wasn't there, but I know George. I know his spirit. So I sat there and all of a sudden, I would start singing what I felt was George. Everybody's got a melody, and I felt this is a melody for George. And I could hear him playing this guitar, and that's how it started. I got the news that it was recorded by Greg Fillingay, the pianist, one of the musicians on the set. And he was raving and carrying on about it. Oh man, we couldn't stop playing it. Wonderful. I mean, it was just like the guys, you could feel what was happening in the studio, and it just grabs you, and it keeps coming, like in waves, you know, it's so penetrating, you know, so. Oh, it's a great feeling. You don't get that feeling all the time with songs. This one hits you.